Have you ever wondered how spiders eat their food? It's not through the normal process that we're familiar with. They drink their food. They use a process called extraoral digestion, where they inject some digestive enzymes into their prey and then drink the innards out of their exoskeleton. In some species, they use saw-like parts of their chelicerae to chew up the food, and then they vomit the digestive enzymes onto them so that they can then drink it up in that fashion.